Hi guys, today we are discussing about redrawing mechanism. We have two type of redrawing mechanisms, raster scan display and random scan display. Today we are discussing about raster scan display. Raster scan display is most common type of graphic monitor. It is based on television technology. Here the electron beams are moving across the screen, one row at a time from top to bottom. So the beam intensity turned on and off to create a pattern of illuminated spots. Here we use a memory space. It is known as refresh buffer or frame buffer. Picture definitions are stored in this memory area. The stored intensity values are retrieved from this memory area and pointed on the screen one row at a time. Each screen point is referred to as picture element or PEL or pixel. In case of black and white system, we store values of 1 bit per pixel on the frame is known as bitmap, and multiple bit per pixel on the frame is referred to as pixmap. After refreshing each scan line, we return to the left of the screen. This process is known as horizontal retrace. And at the end of each frame, the electron beams return to top left corner of the screen to begin the next frame. It is known as vertical retrace.